Beheaded.
Died.
Divorced.
Beheaded.
Survived. And today, Broadway Con, we are... Listen up, let me tell you a story. A story that you think you've heard before.
The glories and the disgraces.
I'm done, cause all this time I said one word in a stupid rhyme.
So I picked up a pen and a microphone.
History's about to get overthrown.
Divorced.
Beheaded.
Died.
Divorced.
Beheaded.
Survived.
But just for you tonight, we're divorced.
My loyalty is to the Vatican, so if you try to dump me, you won't try that again.
Beheaded.
I'm that Boleyn girl, and I'm up next. See, I broke England from the church. Yeah, I'm that sexy. Why did I lose my head? Well, my sleeves may be green, but my lipstick's red.
Dying.
James Seymour, the only one he truly loved.
Red.
When my son was newly born, I died. Suddenly see more.
Divorce.
Ich bin Anna of Cleve.
Yeah.
When he saw my portrait, he was like,
yeah.
But I didn't look as good as I did in my pic. It's funny how we all discuss that, but never Henry's little prick up your ears on the Catherine who lost her head.
Beheaded.
Oh, my promiscuity outside of wed. Lock up your husbands, lock up your sons. Hey, how it is here and the fun's begun.
Survived.
Down, I'm the final wife. I saw him to the end of his life.
I'm the survivor, Catherine Parr. I bet you wanna know how I got this far. Well, tonight we'll let you know how.